And here they come down the front straightaway. See if we can get us a lap complete here. Chris Brown off of turn number four. Justin McCree, Spencer Hughes, Ben Keith, Rodney Wing, TK King, Jay Birchfield, and Johnny Stokes. Caution down in turn number two, looks like. Keith Rodney Wing lines up right behind them. That's your top five cars. With two complete, 28 to go, here they come. Back to the stripe, we're back underway. Chris Brown out front, battle for the second spot between Hughes and McCree. Here comes Spencer Hughes. Fifteen-year-old driver out of Meridian, Mississippi, but the old dice man has slid beside him back up into the second spot. Who's going to have it at the flag stand? It's going to be McCree. Brown now catching the backfield of cars as lap traffic will be a factor for him. He'll put the 40 and the 29 a lap down. And we got a spinner again, Michael Blade in the 10 car. Race fans, before you leave, give this man here a big round of applause when he climbs out of that race car. He's raced two classes here tonight. He raced the Neesmith Crate Lake Models. He brought the 17 car here tonight, and he has taken the $2,000. Downtown Chris Brown as he climbs out of the race car. Give him a big round of applause, race fans. He'll get the $2,000 Possum Town Grand Prix check. Gets him a bottle of water. Come around here.
I know you are, buddy. You race your ass.
Chris, you done double duty tonight. You done 100 laps in the crate cars. You just done 30 in this street stocker. Or you give out.
Yeah, I think I'm about ready to go back to Texas. I'm wore out. It's been a long couple of days. You know, we unloaded this car, the street stock, and wasn't really where we needed it to be. We were off the pace a little bit and had to go to work on it. And, you know, myself, Joey, Doug, and Mike, we all put our heads together and tried to throw something at it. It worked, and here we are.
It absolutely worked there. You started out front. Justin McCree got around you, gave you a good run there early in the race, but you seemed like you held your own there and brought it to victory circle here.
Yeah, you know, we wanted to come over here. We originally weren't planning on coming here, but we know that, you know, the street stock crowd that races over here is one of the toughest in the country. So we figured here before the end of the season, we probably needed to come over here and run with Spencer and Justin and a lot of these guys and just kind of see how we stacked up. So it's definitely good to come out on top.
Yeah, Spencer had a little bad luck here. He had a tire go down, had to go to the pits, go to the rear. But I believe he got back up close to the top five.
I knew he was going to be tough, you know, starting next to him. He's a heck of an up-and-coming driver. And I think he's 15, and, yeah. You know, it's amazing to see what he's doing. You know, I sure hope that somebody comes along and puts him in a late model ride because it seems like everything I hear about him, he's a really good kid and a great driver.
He is out of a real good family, real good kid. Two track championships here in Mississippi, the Neesmith Championship. He went into this race 8 points behind Lee Ray. And if he'd have won it, Lee Ray had to run third to beat him. So he had a lot of pressure on him tonight.
No doubt.
Well, Chris, it's good to see you. Proud you come over to be with us, race fans, one more time. Downtown Chris Brown, your Possum Town Grand Prix winner here this weekend. Race fans, here is your 2016 Mississippi State Street Stock Champion here. Lee, you went into this, you know you were 8 points ahead. Spencer, you've raced him all year. You knew what kind of driver he was. You had to finish, if he had won it, you'd have had to finish third to beat him. He had a bad luck, had a tire go down, went to the back and almost come back to the top five. But it's all yours tonight, buddy.
Yep. Well, first off, I want to thank Spencer because I've been chasing him all year, and he has really helped me on my car. And then my wife and daughter, Riley, they've been with me on every trip this year, so I want to thank him and old Marty and John Hall. They've been going with him some, but like I say, Bowling Performance has helped me, and Spencer works over there, and he has worked on mine and told me stuff to do, so I appreciate Spencer's help on this deal, and I've enjoyed racing with him this year.
Well, it's, you know, like you said, you thanked all your crew. Old Pop, he puts in a lot of time there at the shop with you too, don't he, and goes to the races a lot.
Yes, sir, he sure does. I appreciate his help too, what he does.
Well, you're the 2016 champion. They'll never be able to take that away from you. You'll take this check to the shop, and I know what you're going to put. You're going to put it on the wall there.
So we're going to hang it up. Yep, sure do.
Well, couldn't go to a better fellow. These guys have raced clean. They've raced hard all year long. Lee Ray comes out on top tonight. Y'all give him a big round of applause. Lee Ray, your 2016 champion. Bobby Palmer Tree, come to the tower. Bobby Palmer Tree, come to the tower. Heath Beard, Logan Lux getting ready to fire him up here in the cone. They're in the box. We're under the green flag. Here they come. 15 laps will be the distance here. Still two laps complete, 13 to go. Heath Beard brings them back to the green flag here in turn number four. Four laps complete. Heath Beard still out front. They'll line them back up. Aisling being charged with a caution, so he'll go to the rear of the field. Green's in the air. We're back underway. Caution for debris on the back straightaway. We'll pick it up, single file them back up, and we'll be back racing. 11 complete, 4 laps to go. Final points race for the National Series here next year. So y'all put that on your calendars. You got a year to do it in. This will be our last race of the year here. It'll be a 10,000 to one. What we got going on out here right now. But we do want y'all to put that on your calendars, make plans to be here next year during Thanksgiving weekend. 10,000 win Neesmith Crate Lake models will be. John Johnson wins it in the full car. Scooter Ware second. John Beard, the 22. William Arnett in the 27. Tommy Lauer in the 27L. That's going to be the station wagon. Your top five cars. Carl Kilgore, Zach Shelton, Matt Haney. Of the night coming up. All right, race fans, five more laps to go in the 2016 racing season here at Magnolia Motor Speedway. Tony Shelton leads them around the green flag. Here they come. Complete, two laps to go. The X15 of Roman Pons and the four car, like a Jason Bird. Roman Pons and Jason Bird making contact. Here they come, back to the green flag. Shelton wins it, the Possum Town Grand Prix, 602 late model sportsman. Wiley Williams is second, Jason Downs, Wesley Green, Joe Roberts, your top five. Race fans, that concludes the 2016 racing season here at Magnolia Motor Speedway. We'll be back with you in 2017.